Good evening, Amog.
Good evening, sir.
Yeah, wish you warm welcome to our digital meeting. And I am very happy that today with us, Amog from Bangalore, he has enrolled in our digital practical CFP coaching workshop in July 2020 and successfully completed almost 2.5 months of his video lectures. So I request, Amog, you can start with your detailed introduction and then we'll have a 22.
I'm Amog. I'm pursuing my BBA in Bangalore. So I was actually doing my engineering, but then I knew it was not my subject or it was not my field. So I decided to shift after around 2.5 years. So I decided to shift to the business field. Now I've started pursuing my BBA. And I was fortunate enough to change my career path at an important juncture in my life. Okay. And I also wish like many young people like me to go with CFP.
Very good. So now you had a two option. Okay. Either you can opt for the self-study or maybe some low-cost education provider versus you chose Keyursha, where you, I have asked from day one to invest 3x of time, okay, of the other low-cost education provider and the 3x money. Then why you have decided to go with
was suggested to be by my dad's, one of my dad's very good friend. So while he was talking about the course, he also mentioned your name. You know him. So he completed CFP under your guidance. He told me that if you are doing CFP, there is no better person other than Mr. Keyursha. You can just go ahead, with him. He has a lot of materials, a lot of study materials you can go through. What got me onto this was he told me sometimes you will feel he's a bit strict or he'll be a bit demanding, but it is eventually you'll understand why he's like that. It is all just for the betterment. I personally feel that is what teachers or people who are teaching should be doing instead of just preparing a student for an exam. So that it brings in the all-round development. So that is how I